What you doing? What?
Huh?
What?
You don't like
tuna salad.
Yeah, I do. No, you
don't. Yeah, I do.
When? You want some?
No, I already ate. I like chicken salad better, though. When, Sunday?
Tonight.
Oh, tonight?
I haven't signed up for Sunday. They're going to beg me there.
Alright.
They're short 25 people.
Well, this is for the Pacer game?
Yeah, Easter Sunday at 9:45 if needed.
Probably why they're not finding anybody.
Thank you.
Oh, these fucking tournaments are starting to be a pain in the ass, and they're not fun anymore because the fucking fish are biting. Then you got these hackers or cheaters or something that are always in the top 10. There ain't no fucking way you can be in the top 10 every fucking tournament. If your RNG is that fucking good, go play the fucking lottery. And if you're in the top 3 all the time, then something's fucking fishy. Why'd they just stop biting all of a sudden? Alright, Black Attack. What the fuck is going on? They just stopped biting all of a sudden. Oh, if I could catch a unique now, it'd be perfect. It'd be perfect timing because of that just small one I just caught. Come on. What's up, SDC? How are you? Oh, I'm hanging in there, dude. How are you? Good, man. Good. It's good to hear. I can't catch a frickin' unique here. It's ridiculous. One more cast, and I'm done for this tournament. Skunked again. Past three tournaments. Can't catch shit. Using what everybody else is using. Nah, this is a little dink. It's not what I need. Oh well, skunked again. Missed the big bass tournament by a pound and a half. And I can't catch a unique here. Yeah, no. RNG is crap when it comes to these tournaments. Oh well, maybe next time. Maybe next time. No, 46 yet. Not 50 yet. I guess I'll try the sturgeon. Oh, that sucks, dude. Yeah, what was that one? The school bass or something like that? Yes, I do. Once it's nice out, I will. I absolutely do. Well, shit. The bed. Fred. Too light? Okay, how about this? Perfect. What else can I put in here? Oh, I want some duck meat in here. Large cut bait. And some crawfish. One more. What else attracts sturgeon? Oh, very true. Very true there, SD. The stop and go technique works great on IRL as well. It says large cutfish and crawfish, but also sponsacks. One more bait. Do that. That's true. This is probably one of the best simulators I've ever played, if not the best. I mean, there's some stuff that I wish that would change. Need to figure out a way how to the people that always are in the top 10 in the tournaments and then are leading, like the top 100 board, they should play against each other, and then everybody else should be in the tournament separately. And then when somebody drops out and somebody moves up, they move over. We shouldn't have to be in the tournament as same as the top 100 until we get into the top 100. I keep forgetting. I don't like to be in the same room as everybody else. It's weird like that. What kind of hook am I using? 6-0, that'll work. And let's go. Yeah, I know, because you always see the same people in the top 10 all the time. Because those guys are always in the top 20, top 10, even the top 100 overall on the board. They know exactly where to go, they know what to use and everything. Are you in Chicago? I got a friend I play Destiny with that lives in Chicago, Jumpman. I live down in Indiana. I'm in Indianapolis. I am in Indianapolis, and the fish ain't biting, motherfucker. They usually bite right away. I'm not too happy about this.
Yeah, I know. It says it.
SDC Sly. I want to start calling you Sly. All right. Sly, thanks for the follow, dude. Appreciate it. That is fucking loud, man. Oh, what is my cut? That's why. Laugh. Thanks for the follow, dude. Appreciate it. Let's try that. Maybe that was the trick. Well, I won't cast further. Because you got the wrong size.
All right!
Oh, let's use a sinker. Do 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 do. Lafoyen. I don't know how to pronounce that, but that's all I'm gonna do. I'm gonna call you Laugh. What's up, Laugh? What's up, Sly? I thought you were French by the name, I just didn't know how to pronounce it. I'm gonna take it. I'm getting a bite. Lafoyen. 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 Lafau. Lafallon. Oui. Kind of like a Louisiana French sound. I guarantee. So it's Lafoyen? Is that right? Lafoyen? Lafoyen? Lafoyen, Lafoyen, blah blah blah, blah blah blah, ba 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 ba. There we go. Coming in too fast. I bet you this is carp. Yep, that's what I thought. Came in way too fast. Let's change it to spawn sack. All right, let's see what this breed gives me. Yeah. Let's try. Excuse me.
Can you believe they do breathalyzers? Yeah. On the way in and out. I said, oh my word. So I guess you wait in line for a long time. Yeah.
No, it means he loves you and he wants to be with you. I'm just kidding. Well, I'm not getting too confident when I'm practicing for sturgeon when they're not even frickin' biting. This is not good. This is not good, Bushido. This is not good. What is going on, Bushido? This is not good. I'll keep casting in all the spots I got marked until I get a bite, I guess. I really would like to do good in this tournament. Four more minutes and it's going to start. Yeah, I mark where I catch the fish during the time of the day that the tournaments are, and that's where I caught the sturgeon. Markers are great, dude. And if you forget what you caught there, you can always click on the marker and it'll tell you what you caught. I just don't know why they're not biting. I guarantee it's going to be the same people. It's always up in the top 10. That's why I say the top 100 should be in tournaments separately from the people that are not in the top 100. And then as you move up in the rankings, once you hit in the top 100, you get to go to that level. And the person that dropped has to drop back, kind of like a professional league and a rookie league. If you drop out of the top 100, you have to go back to the farm league. Let me show you what this is. Let's see. We'll go to this marker here and select it. And there you go. Caught a white sturgeon there on August 11th of last year. It was 49 pounds. That one was 48. Oh, what did I catch here? See, I don't even remember what I caught here. A steelhead. There we go. Caught a 12-pound steelhead. Go up here. 17-pound Chinook. Here. Another steelhead. I know I caught a unique or something here up here somewhere. Striped bass. Chinook, steelhead. This has to be a carp. Yep, unique carp right there, 41-pound unique carp. Oh, that's when I was fishing for crappie. Another sturgeon. White sturgeon, 43 pounds. What's over here? This has to be striped bass or steelhead. Steelhead. Trophy still ahead. Still ahead. Trophy still ahead. Still ahead. Trophy still ahead. Yep. Hey, you're welcome. I'm just not sure. I'm not catching any, so I'm not sure what to do. And you can even catch sturgeon right here. For some reason, I'm not catching them. We'll see. Maybe I'll get a hold of a sturgeon. Sturgeon here, or I'll probably get a hold of a sturgeon or a damn salmon if they bite. Okay, it just started. I'm gonna bring this in and see if anybody's got a fish on already. Mind you, it just started. Nobody yet. Team players in progress. Huh. Nobody's caught any yet. That's strange. There we go. There's two right there. Sticky Rice Boy, that boot dude right there. He should be banned. He was banned and they brought him back. He cheats big time. 30 pound king, that's nice. I bet you. Sticky Rice Boy cheats. He was banned and I don't know why he got to come back. I guarantee he'll be in the top three. Here, let me show you this. Let me go back one day. Did he play this one? Doesn't matter. Okay, we're gonna go to the finished. See if he fished yesterday. It's amateur. Yeah. He was banned. I don't know why they let him come back. Okay, we'll go back one more day. That's amateur. Look, there he is, second place right there. I might have to look at the top 10 at all these. Amateur. Well, what BFF stands for? C See a lot of VFFs in the top 10. That's kind of fishy as well. No pun intended. Go back one more day. That's amateur. Amateur. A lot of freaking amateurs that day. Good grief, every single tournament on Tuesday was, on Monday was amateur. Oh my gosh, come on. They need to split that up too. Every single tournament on Monday was amateur. That's crazy. Look, all the VFFs. 1, 2, 3 VFFs in the top, 5. Okay, let's go back. Okay, let's go amateur. Look, he's third there. Amateur. I need to get rid of these amateur events or do them separately. Look at, he's in the top. He's the number one. I'm going to go ahead and play. I'm not going to do any good, but it's fun when I make it in the top 10. Yeah, you still win, you still get money, prize money. It's a good one. I think the top 10, sometimes the top 20. 5 pound buffalo. I caught a 176 pound sturgeon in one of the new lakes. That might be too short, but I'll see. Yeah, it was. I wasn't happy with that cast. I gotta throw it back out there. If you got a heavy rod and line and everything, not very long. Come on. I'll go there when I'm done with this tournament. They just need to keep biting. You just gotta deal with the glitchers and the cheaters. Every once in a while, I like to move the bait. That kind of attracts the fish. When I get past 100 feet, when I get close to 99 feet, I'll reel it back in. I just felt a nibble. Oh, he took that one right away. I was gonna say I felt a nibble, and then he took it. Oh, it's a 55 pounder. Nice. didn't move up much, but like I said, they started before me. The people are in the top 10. Yep, freeze glitches, absolutely. Yep, they are fun. Just do the amateur ones, dude. Come on. It did, didn't it? Hung up. Damn it, come on, Dan. What the fuck's wrong with you? Leave it there. Drop from 28th to 36. They're not biting us. See, I don't see how anybody can get so much weight when I just don't understand how they get in the top 10 all the time, and there's no possible way that they're doing it fair. Fucking hung up. God damn it. Now I fished this spot over and over, and all of a sudden I start getting hung up. Fucking game cheats, man. Cheats, cheats, cheats. People cheat, the game cheats you. It's set for certain people to do good. And I think it's set for the top 100 to do good. I was catching one after another in each one of these spots, and all of a sudden they quit biting. That's what pisses me off. And then the other people that are fishing, they keep catching them. Something going on. Fishing Planet needs to look into that. This cheating shit is... This cheating shit just gets... I just hate it. I mean, why you gotta fucking cheat in a little game? A little fishing game. So you can say you're in the top 100, you're number one. Well, you're not one number one unless you cheat. See, why do they stop biting all of a sudden? I was catching one right after the other. And all of a sudden they just quit fucking biting. It's fucking ridiculous. Why did they stop biting? This is why I get so pissed off. I don't care if I don't get first, but when they stop biting for me, I can't catch anything after so catching them one after the other. I get pissed off because the other people in the fucking tournament are still catching fish. Why'd you quit? If I caught them like the other people would catch them, I'd be in the top 10. Come on, baby. He slammed that one. Yeah, he slammed it. Look, hopefully it's a big one. $52. Hell yeah. I'll try this spot again. I usually catch him right here. I didn't catch any last time. It's a perfect spot for him. But we'll see. Give it another minute. Nothing's there anymore. I always catch one there. I don't know why it's not there anymore. And one little bite. Take it. There we go. He's taking it out there. I haven't tried this spot yet. Let's try this spot, guys. Yeah, it is. I picked that up too when I first started. What's weird? I didn't see anything. I was getting a bite right here. and waste my time on the ones that weren't biting over there, so I'm just going to keep these holes right here. Yeah, Twitch did get confused. I'm hung up again. Come on, Twitch. Shit. I mean, Fishing Planet. Why is it getting hung up? What the flying fuck is going on? Wasn't getting hung up before at the beginning, and now it's just letting me get hung up. Cheating ass game, I swear. That might be too fucking short, but I can't throw it long because it gets me hung up all the fucking time. Ah, you got this. My first 36 pounder, that's a tiny one compared to what I was catching. I can't get out of the 30s. I wonder how high the weight is. Probably 2,000 pounds, knowing these cheaters. Come on. See, how can somebody get over 1,000 pounds when they're biting like this? Because they're not biting like this. They're biting like this for me. Over 1,000 pounds, a liter. Thank you. Hey, Daffy Arthur, I can't fish for carp yet, dude. I'm in a tournament. This is fucking ridiculous. 1,000 pounds is my 1,000 pounds is my ass. That's fucking cheating up the out the ass. I will after I finish this tournament, Daffy. I'm in a tournament right now. Yeah, I'm more frustrated than tired, dude. Pounds. There's no fucking way, dude. 1,000 pounds. You gotta catch a fish every 1 to 2 minutes. No fucking way. As long as it takes to bring him in, and what, as long as it takes to wait, that over 1,000 pounds, they're catching a fish every minute to 2 minutes, which is bullshit. I'm in 6 different spots, and all I can catch is 643 pounds. There's no fucking way. This game pisses me off so much, I shouldn't even play it. No, I'm on PS4. See if it's the same people up in the top, fucking top 10 that's always up there. Yep. Same fucking people, always in the top. 1,300, my ass. That's total bullshit. Twice as much as I caught. He caught one every 30 seconds to 1 minute. I can't stand cheaters, man. Corn, dude. Damn it. Should have brought some corn. Thank you. Is that Emerald Lake? I would. Emerald Lake's a good one. Good one to make money. Go for the walleye. Usually, if you got one, use a purple narrow spoon. If not, buy one. That and small minnows. Yeah, as long as you try to, you still catch good fish at mud. Where did I buy what? The disc? I'm not sure what you're talking about. All right, SD. Thanks for stopping by. You have a good one. Good luck to you. No, they won't bite anywhere else. Hey, Armando, how are you? Good to hear. What's 51 kilograms in pounds? I believe it. What, how many pounds is that? 51 kilograms. Best bait for largemouth? You want live bait or artificial? Hold on just a second. They're not biting here, dude. Well, let's try something else that they might be biting. Hey, Rick. Emerald Lake, you need to use a purple narrow spoon. You won't catch bass there. You need to catch walleye and pickerel. There we go. Decent size. Just using the wrong bait. Not a barbless, a regular purple narrow spoon, but the purple narrow spoon barbless will work too. I'm going to do a stop and go. Put it on a 3-speed, you reel, stop. Wait till it gets close to hitting the bottom, reel, stop. Reel, stop. Reel, stop. You have shiners or minnows? No. The window over there on the greenhouse? The greenhouse boat? Just a stop and go. You reel, stop, reel, stop, reel, stop, reel, stop. Stop and go. Or you could put it on 1-speed, which is 1 click, and reel it in slow and twitch your rod as you're reeling it in every once in a while. You want fishing? I am fishing. They're just not biting, dude. See how I do in sunny weather. Sunny. Oh, I said sunny. Here, fishy, 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 motherfucking fishy, 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 fishy. Here. Fishy, fishy, fishy. Let's go, fishy, fishy, fishy. Fishy, fishy in the brook. Come and bite up on my hook. Let's try a different bait. Now let's see how we do. Peas, the magic bait for carp. Got you. Little guy. That'll make this even more exciting, guys. Getting a bite on both of them. There we go. Oh, it's a unique carp. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get my line. Look at my line. Oh my gosh. All right, dear.
Gonna drop off a load at Goodwill. Maddie's at Chick-fil-A.
All right. They don't like the corn, but they like the peas.
all that? Nosy.
Who the fuck's Sarah?
One of their friends.
I know Athena.
And told her to text you with any updates. She said she's coming home after.
Okay.
Lila, it's not time.
Go lay down, Lila!
They just got their ears cleaned.
I had a bone. So she needs to lay her ass down. Come on, fish. Yep. Oh, what's up?
Oh. The dogs are barking.
That's goose. Geese.
Oh.
I mean, be careful.
Who let the dogs out?
Fucking geese, and he's like, the dogs are barking.
Look at something. Oh, you're killing me. Who let the dogs out?
Not me, Mom.
Yeah. I'm singing. You gonna sing with me, Soph? Who let the dogs out?
Can't get the other one. As soon as I pick it up, you fucking pricks. I got you this time.
That's kind of funny.
But
they kind of do sound like them. No?
They don't sound like dogs.
Okay. Where'd Ricky go?
I don't know.
You always lose
him. Hey, you should run some errands. He might be on now. I might have to switch over.
Here's somebody's music.
Not mine.
Sounds like my daughter.
Yep. Maybe Luke?
In his green car? I don't think it has that kind of a stereo. She went to the mall. Because it's going down. What?
What's going down? That's what I was thinking. $1,500. Look, the VFF first and second. What a fucking joke. Cheat, 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 cheat alert, cheat alert, cheat. 1, 2, 3, 4 in the top six. Cheat, 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 cheat. Cheat alert, cheat alert. I have 1 17-year-old daughter. Just to see. That's too short. I'll get a bite on all of them at once. That'll be fun. Yep. Ooh, you keep busy, don't you? Oh shit. I got a bite on the pole 1 and 3.
There's those dogs.
Dogs are loose, man. They need to put them up. What the hell happened? playing with me now, dude. Pick it up and they're not on there. What the hell is that? Why is it showing me I had the rod when I laid it down? Look at that. That's weird. Fucking dog, shut up! Yep. I gotta use the bathroom. If I get one on, I get one on.
Gonna do, Mom?
She's gonna scare somebody.
Yeah. I'll take care of him.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Finally getting a bite on that middle rod. I'm getting to wonder about that. Those kids keep you busy, Armando? My dear, be careful. Take the fucking bait. Quit beeping. Oh, your son plays Fortnite? Oh, nice. This is a little guy. He's going to get the duck muscle meat. Yeah, that'd be nice for that city. Those tournaments there. Your son going? I mean, not playing, but is he going to watch? Nice. Cool. Okay, sounds good, man. I'm deciding if I should go to Guardian Con or not. It's in Orlando this year. Walk around with my name on the back, see if anybody knows me. Yeah, I don't think I'm that famous. Be interesting though how many people know me if I go. Well, come on, fish, you fall asleep, it's 8 o'clock.
Excuse me.
There we go. There's something taking it. Look at my middle pole. Look at the line on the middle pole. Okay, we'll do. I need to bring this other rod in because nothing's been happening to it. I'm gonna bite again. There we go. Bring this one in because I don't know where the hell the line is. All right. I've got two rods beeping. Let's make the third rod to beep. Oh, great. Got two rods beeping again. Three rods beeping. Take it. Broke my fucking line. Come on. I didn't have it set like that, you fucking pricks. Fuck off. On that note, I'm going to play some Fallout now because of that stupid shit. What a fucking joke. Both lines are going out through there. Come on. Then they both stop. That's funny. That's fucking funny. Well, po-po-ka-choo! Let's go fishy! 5 more minutes. 4 more minutes. It's night time. Time for me to switch games. Well, shit. They're both. There you go. That one's moving, so I'm taking number one. Almost level 42. Excuse me. I'm going to stop the stream and restart it so it updates the game I'm getting ready to play, you guys.